Find any more of those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice. I was wondering when you'd pick that one. Had my eye on that one for a while. Careful with that one. That's some nice gear. Enjoy it.
I know I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. Rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley.
Got to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The holy path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks. Damn, they're everywhere.
Your fire. Just a deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
What happened?
Truck was too heavy, and the bridge collapsed.
Everything's falling apart in this place.
Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
this is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah, some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. And now she's our problem.
Watch the bushes.
Man, she's there! Open fire!
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
Patience. If we succeed here, we can go wherever the hell we want.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. They took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. I heard some chatter over the comms about Anna wanting access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the...
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
She's there! Open fire!
Got her!
Keep cover me!
Got her back!
I got a hit!
Anna must be close. It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Down here. What's going on?
New orders. Getting ready to move.
We actually found it?
Looks like it. Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd live to see phase two.
Down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Incoming!
Thank you.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
Sure. Hold on. What's up?
This damn truck is dead.
Don't bother. We're not taking any of this shit with us when we leave.
Suppose you're right.
Pendant? No. A modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. Saint Peregrine. Patron of the terminally ill.
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world.
A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one. Latin engraving on the end. Kill them all. God will know his own.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong.
Got up close this time. Figured when I find you, maybe I'll have learned something that'll help. Here's what I know. There's an operation here.
This is becoming tiresome. Just give in to God's will!
Start preaching, you.
Jonah!
Moving on to the next phase of the operation. Just get prepped to move.
Oh, shit! Stop! Ah!
Make sure you have all the prisoners accounted for, and then put them down. We're not bringing...
Lara, thank God. I think I found your tracks.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
Roger.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me. Now I'm going to have to deal with them.
Position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Confirmed. Target acquired.
She's here! Weapons free! Let's take her out!
Keep me covering fire!
We have visual on the target. I repeat, we have visual on the target.
Team 4, join with leader.
Damn it!
We'll take care of this one.
Confirmed heat sink. Ready to engage.
Roger. All engaged.
Fire in the hole!
What happened?
She just disappeared.
She's gotta
Wait. Let them come to you.
Taking position.
Right there.
Hostile spot. Got your back.
Last one.
Take her down.
That was the last of them. Got to get back to Jonah.
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
Kill an unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds.
Astonishing. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy.